Welcome to Bangkok 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and the class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
Hello, sir.
Welcome to the
club. That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
I even went to get a facial.
Sorry.
Usually in a five-star hotel, there's a house comedian or magician.
Sir, that red tie, smash.
What are you going to do except sit in the bar all day?
Funny, I heard something like that before. I can't remember where.
And yet they have this rich spiritual world, this depth of vision and sensuality.
Ken Morgan.
Anyway,
has a name.
Good day to you.
Story short, that's the minute you have real talent. I just cried like a baby.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Okay. Yeah, so where was I? Oh, don't get me started on those greedy galleries. I mean, they rent a room and put up my painting and serve a glass of wine and crackers and then take 50%. Not that I care about money, of course, but that's what's robbery.
You're right.
Checking in.
Welcome to the Himapan
Name's
Hotel.
Tobias Weeper. Thank you so much, sir.
Of course I have a reservation.
Here's your key card.
It's under
Welcome
McDonald's.
To the Himapan Hotel.
Look, I hope everything's in order. We traveled a long way. Wait, I recognize you.
Huh?
Yeah, I was in the way.
Mr. Cross, I have arrived.
Damn, Jesus bloody Christ.
French colonial, the river smells of fish.
No, true.
Fish. I look forward to leaving.
It's so, true. I overheard some of the sounds.
Well, I should know. Not a problem. I know the type. No, we'll meet on QT. We don't want Jordan to know I'm here. He might throw a fit and sway Miss Barrett from doing the smart thing. Think nothing of it. Some things need to be handled in person. It is only the semi-finals after all. Call you from the airport.
Why is security not dealing with this? Who threw that?
Excuse me?
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Need any assistance?
Well, yeah, we could change the subject slightly. I think there's a limit to how many friendly faces and how many...
Hello, sir.
Ah, good to see you, Sifting. Let me know if I can help, and a very warm welcome to the hero.
Awesome. Can't wait to check out the bar. Great. Now they're not even letting guests...
Quite the dresser.
The lounge.
Like it.
It's hotel.
Yeah, Crosby. I mean, it's like you're taking over the place. Case guitar pedals.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Is that?
Nope.
Nothing here. Come on, where are you, damn it?
Wes bought a Branson MD2?
Yep. Also known as Old Sparky. Almost bankrupted Branson Tech back in the day.
Yeah, well, why would Wes want to use a mic
with...
What?
Yeah, why don't you take part? Just grab something to drink.
Yeah, well, why would Wes want to use a mic for a serious production error?
Because I didn't want to...
That really scared me.
Which camp are you in? Accident or murder?
Well, it's easy to assume.
You're about one comment away from the
service. What a shame.
Thank you.
What?
Thank you.
shot. Thomas Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, always has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides,
it's happened before.
Italy, Morocco, Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit, yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?